Each day, policymakers, technologists, academics, philanthropists, and concerned citizens are making decisions about how technology will shape our future. Imagine a movement to create a better world, one with more fair and humane systems. This is Public Interest Technology, or PIT. It's the work that members of the Public Interest Technology University Network are undertaking, whose students are more committed than ever to changing the world for people in need.
We are building community cellular networks in urban Tacoma to provide inexpensive access to marginalized people.
Inclusive Tech Entrepreneurship Program will be an integrated career development program for students with disabilities and students from underrepresented minorities who are interested in becoming PIT entrepreneurs.
We're going to be able to build a community of practice around what it means to do social justice informatics.
We have a collaboration between the University of Texas at Austin, a major research university, Houston-Tillotson University, a historically Black college or university, and two nonprofits, Measure and Capacity Catalyst, and the City of Austin.
They're opening up dialogue, talking about what our experiences are and what we're going through.
To make sure that when we innovate, data, information, and technology can be leveraged for societal good.
The bulk of the project is really focused on how do we enhance educational experiences for students in the ways in which they understand emerging technologies, but also develop a deeper understanding of society and humanity through partnerships between social workers and computer scientists, for instance, so that we're able to bridge and develop those knowledge gaps through experiential learning.
And I think that this award and this particular network of individuals allows us to expand that even greater, and the contribution that we bring is that an important partner in all of this work are the community members, the people in which these technologies are built for, but are oftentimes left out of the conversation.
One need that our project is really focused on is the experiential learning courses, particularly social entrepreneurs who work in the public interest. You know, the public interest, you know, has oftentimes not been aligned with, you know, communities of color. And what we're finding is that for us to move forward as a community, as a society, there's many challenges that people who actually live through those challenges, you know, are ones on the front line who can create, you know, solutions.
Too often, Native students, they leave their home communities, and they often are made to feel like they kind of have to give up their own unique cultural identities. When I wrote the proposal for PIT UN, I had that in mind, that this would be a fantastic opportunity to bridge that gap between tribal communities and university faculty and students.
We've learned that PIT collaboration cuts across sectors, and it starts and grows most naturally at our colleges and universities. That's because students are more committed than ever to making the world a better place. In support of this important work, New America is proud to introduce the winners of the 2020 Network Challenge, representing projects across the network with grants totaling over $3.7 million. This is possible through the generous support of the Ford Foundation, Hewlett Foundation, MasterCard Impact Fund, Patrick J. McGovern Foundation, Rakes Foundation, Schmidt Futures, and Siegel Family Endowment. Learn more about how the Pitt University Network is building the field of public interest technology. Join the Pitt Network today.